I'm back. Wow, I did not expect to win that. Thank you, summons. Now I have enough for two upgrades. But what do I want to invest in? I know I should do vigor. Don't know if I should double up on it. But I know I should also do strength. But I use a lot of blood too. Huh. I'll do arcane and vigor. The next one I'll do, I'll invest in strength. I do want to see if I can. Is this even worth going back? It's probably nothing. This is a big ass tree. It's pretty cool. Oh, who would have thought? Talk about a ladder. Yeah, I bet they felt dumb. Jeez. Ooh. Just what I need. Now I need two for my one spear, but I could invest in that. Anyways, I could invest that in my Bloodhound sword or my katana. And who are you? There's a grace behind you. Can I get to that grace? You look like a dick. Oh, it's one of you. I forgot about you. I forgot about you. Just let me. You don't mind, do you? Thank you. Aha! I'm not ready for this boss. I completely forgot about her until my guy Philip, you warned me. I forgot why I was here. A little stronger than I expected, but nothing unbeatable. Oh god, another one of you? Almost. Can almost upgrade again. If I don't bite it. See, I'm up in the air because it's like my katana is really just a faster version of my bloodhound sword. But I don't know. Where am I going? I guess I could go this way. I don't know. What the hell are you? Oh, come on. There's more. Where are they coming from? I have enough to upgrade. Oh. What do you have for us today? Okay. I mean, I don't have much invested in faith, but who knows? I mean, I can always try here. Where? It's not that. It's one of the health ones, right? Yeah, I don't need that. I mean, maybe I could. Ooh, there's something down there. So much to do. So just you two? Oh, they're all over. Well, there goes all my runes. I guess that's I'm gonna spend these first. Well, I had to go fight that one night, and now I got this chest. That's useful. I want to find that. Get up. That gets me killed so often. I want to find that mimic one so I can have two versions of myself. Yeah, figures. I guess while I'm here, my boy Philip from Philip Plays Video Games. If you haven't found him or seen him, if you like watching what I do, you would love him. He's awesome. Right now he's playing the Metroid Prime Remaster and an Apple II game, which is awesome. But anyways, this flask, I don't know. It's interesting. I want to do. Anyways, that's where I'm gonna end the episode for now. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next.